That's what I'm talking about. That should be a theme park ride. Ooh, cool temple. For swim. Look at you. is stretched. Move it, Slade. They're coming.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Beast, don't mess with me. Why is that plant glowing? Slade. Wrong way, Slade. Okay, they all want to play. New weapon module. Nice. They're coming for me. Oh, what the? I've smelled nicer things. Useful later on. Just love the seaside. Hi. Are you the chief of the village?
You? You look like a world traveler. An action-oriented fellow. My name is Tanak, and I am the leader of Sapa. Can I ask you something?
I'm an open book. Shoot.
I don't need a book, but shooting? Yes, shooting is exactly what I'm looking for. How much for the gun?
Sorry, Tanak. It's not for sale.
Sorry. Let me clarify. I need the hand attached to the gun. Your hand, pulling the trigger. I'll pay you.
What do you want me to aim at?
The Gamors. Mating season's over and they're hungry, of course. So they're coming back to Sapa to feast on us. Can you get rid of them?
Depends. What's a Gamor?
Four-legged scavengers. Razor-sharp teeth, deadly claws. Faster than a harpoon. Gamors.
All right, calm down. I will help you. I'm sure they're still slower than a bullet anyway. How can I turn the Daoka back on?
Portals are powered by old energy cores, pre-Palan technology, and the invaders confiscated them all. So we're kind of stuck here. Anyone who tries to retrieve the core gets reverted by the invaders, including my dear, dear brother. So we just stop thinking about it.
They must be keeping it in one of their bases.
There you go, Action Man. Get that brain working. I've forbidden the Talans from going near the closest base, but if you want to steal back the power core and power the Daoka, I wouldn't be mad. I'd be happy.
What's so special about this little settlement you have here?
It's beyond special. This little settlement is the gateway to the Seas of Adelpha. It's a community of fine, upstanding Fisher Talon and... Oh, who am I fooling? The community dwindles by the moon, our economy tanked once the invaders closed the Daoka, and the only fish left are Senegtas.
See you later, Tanakh.
Yep.
I need to talk.
I'm listening.
I've never tasted Senegta before. You like it?
Do I have any other choice? Those nasty carnivorous fish have become our main source of food. Mainly because they ate all the other fish. Something to do with the temperature of our waters. Baram explains it better than I do. Talk to him if you want to know more.
I'll come back later. Hey, I'm looking to buy some goods.
Then you're at the right place. Just a few cycles too late, though. I haven't been able to restock since the Daoka went down.
I see.
Then I would be more than happy to take your Zorkins.
Thanks for everything. Take care. Move it, Slade. They're coming. Brought the whole battalion, huh? Looks like some kind of terminal. Huh. The shield device is reacting to it. Hate giant alien spiders. coming for me. They spotted me. Perfect. Temple time. The Gamors are dead meat. There's a lot of red meat, actually. But I figured you guys are more into fish, so...
That's some fantastic and disgusting news. Good shooting, stranger. This buys our village a little time.
You mean these beasts are coming back? What's your long-term strategy, Chief? I don't plan on camping around.
Ventilopes can chase the Gamors away. We just need to tame more ventilopes. And by we, I mean our beast tamer.
See you later, Tanakh.
Yep.